Ladies, good day, new members and guests. Welcome to this virtual Golden Key new member recognition ceremony. Golden Key is the world's largest international collegiate honor society, and we are very pleased to have a chapter here. I would like to personally congratulate you on the hard work and effort you put in to be where you are today. Congratulations once again. Golden Key was established in South Africa in the year 2000, and we welcome you to our society. I hope that you will share in our goals of recognizing academic achievement, promoting leadership, and serving our community. It is my pleasure to introduce you, the director of Golden Key in Southern Africa. The Africa office staff has worked with our chapter to maintain the standards of the society and to help mission of Golden Key. We are pleased to have them here tonight. Please welcome Dr. Elmi Osselman to deliver the greeting.
Regardless of where you are watching me from the smallest shack to the biggest house, on a phone, on a tablet or a computer, it is a special privilege for me to meet you. Greetings to you all. This is a virtual ceremony intended for the new members of the Golden Key International Honor Society based in Southern Africa and to their loved ones watching with them. This is my welcome to you all. It is about 10 minutes long, and in it, I want to acknowledge your achievement, tell you more about Golden Key, and give you some motivation for this unprecedented time, but also for the rest of your academic career. What an extraordinary time this is for us to meet. Amid the coronavirus pandemic, we are having to reevaluate many priorities in our lives, and we have to keep innovating. This virtual ceremony is one way in which we are doing just that. So let us begin. On behalf of the Board of Directors, the International Headquarters, and the Southern African Office, welcome to this online new member recognition ceremony. Accredited higher education institutes in Southern Africa are universities dedicated to quality education, research, and most importantly, student engagement. It strives for excellence and recognizes the achievements of students like yourselves, values we as Golden Key hold dear. First, who am I? Well, my name is Elmi, and I have the great pleasure of leading Golden Key in Southern Africa, and I am here with a pleasant mandate to formally congratulate you on being inducted into the Golden Key International Honor Society. I want you to know that membership to this society is quite something. Even before COVID-19 hit us, less than 10% of our population ever got the chance to go to university, and less than 5% get a degree. Meanwhile, you have been performing in the top 15% in your faculty. This is an extraordinary achievement. and therefore we must celebrate it and acknowledge you, even amid the new and important health measures taken by our government. As a member of Golden Key, you are now given a place, a platform, where you can connect with like-minded students and like-minded performers, not just in South Africa, but across the world. If you are an active member, you will gain excellent exposure and gain in direct proportion to your involvement. I'm going to talk about what this means in a minute. But quickly, what is Golden Key? Well, it is the world's largest honor society, founded in 1977 at Georgia State University in the United States. Golden Key's aims are simple: to recognize and encourage academic achievement and to connect brilliant minds across the world. Today, you join a global network of over 2.4 million members from about 400 universities worldwide. Your lifetime membership allows you to access countless opportunities, including sponsorship, broadening your networks, developing leadership skills, potential access to research funding, community service opportunities, and career development. So can Golden Key help you? I hope that the answer is yes. As Golden Key, our mission is to enable our members to realize their potential by connecting achievement with service and lifelong opportunity. Let me repeat. To enable our members to realize their potential by connecting individual achievement with service and lifelong opportunity. And let's visit each of these: academics, leadership, and community service in turn. Number one, the academic dimension. Your university is now in the process of migrating online, or has maybe done the entire transition already. You must keep performing. I would encourage you to figure out what you have to do to keep doing well in your subject field and how to make yourself completely familiar with it. In particular, master the jargon, learn the histories, and read your socks off. Learn to focus, an ability that's rare in this new world of social media, wearables, and showmax. Master your field by practicing over and over again, to focus on one thing and do it exceptionally well. It is people who have honed their skills, who can focus ruthlessly, who make the real difference in society, regardless of whether they catch the limelight or not. They do this through excellence or innovation in research, or just by doing their job really well. This is true whatever your field. Finding ways to focus on your immediate academic tasks and doing them well opens the door to solving bigger challenges and eventual global level innovation. But we begin intellectually at home, in your field, studying for next week's test, online, I guess. So that's point one. Do you have what it takes to dominate your subject area? Pillar two, leadership. Leading begins in the literal sense at home. Now we've all been spending quite a bit of time at home during this lockdown, and I think we've all rediscovered in new ways how real leadership is not being in front, right? It is being there. In a crisis like this, we focus not on the things we cannot control, but on the many things we can control, to understand problems, to listen, to evaluate, to revise one's own opinions, to strategize, and then to help execute or inspire others to do so. This means leading by example. even just in washing hands, keeping social distances, adhering to health officials' guidance, and regularly checking reputable sources such as the World Health Organization's website. Of course, the flexibility of leadership is exactly why we are doing this ceremony virtually. Anyway, I hope we can agree that part of our challenge in South Africa is that many want to be in front, but few want to make the hard journey of being there. So be not so much inspired by those we see on TV than by your parents, your community, those who have been there for you and who have made it possible for you to be here. Be like them. This is, by the way, how we learn Ubuntu, not from books, but through connectedness to our families and communities. That's point two. Lead because you love. Don't lead because you want love. So pillar number three, community service. Yes, we begin at home, both in terms of academic fields and in terms of where we must lead. Only then we think about social change. As scholar, you must ask yourself, with serious intent, how can my academic and leadership qualities help build a better post-corona world? This is how you begin to connect your own passions to actual improving the world. And by the way, maybe your impact the world, you discover some cure, or you shift the discourse on decoloniality, or some important subject. But it's okay to make the world better just by stepping into your profession. I mean, it is okay to believe that you will be a good accountant and do excellent audits. We need good accountants, just as we need excellent vets and anthropologists and coders and farmers and writers and architects and clergy and food technologists and engineers. Maybe you just want to be a good, profitable, ethical employer, and that's fine too. As for Golden Key, we want to help you with each of those pillars. Academically, by recognizing your successes. Leadership, by offering opportunities to be there, to connect, to listen, to guide and organize. And community service, to share, to serve, to lend a hand. We hope that you will be active in each dimension. And of course, your learning, leading, and community orientation never stops. Golden Key Southern Africa espouses the idea of continuous professional development. Wherever you are, be sure to see yourself on a lifelong journey of development, becoming the best you can be as your field, your skills, and your community changes throughout your life. I end by thanking the excellent leadership in our universities. I want to thank the committee members in particular for making this society what it is. They volunteered to be student leaders and worked very hard to help build Golden Key. Then there are also the chapter advisors who has dedicated much time, guidance and expertise to this society. We are very thankful. Finally, since we're in the business of making bold statements, let me end with one more. In a previous life, I was the group chief operating officer of a large organization, and I had a policy that any staff member, from the executives to the juniors, could email me directly, especially if they had an innovative idea about the future of the organization. I want to extend this to you today. If you have an idea for the Golden Key International Honor Society, something you are passionate about and maybe have discussed with one other friend during daylight hours, I would encourage you to mail me. And I look forward to hearing from you. I end with an extraction from the charge of the Golden Key International Honor Society. Be a person of good character, upholding high moral and ethical standards. Let honesty and fairness guide your every decision, and excellence rule your every action. In this way, you and society will prosper. Good luck for your journey. I thank you for joining us in this ceremony.
From Golden Key. Thank you, Dr. Castleman. Let us give Dr. Castleman a hand.
The officers have worked hard as a team this past year. They made the commitment to be active members of the society, and I would like to use this opportunity to recognize them for their dedication and service to the society. As President, Moruna Murabia, Nobu Hlahlatshwayo served as Vice President, Ntagai Isimi as Treasurer, Natasha Chapman as Secretary, Busele Zrailale as Community and Outreach Director, Leticia Mabe, Recruitment Director, Tidi Lepe as Fundraising Director, Taona Mahara as Professional Development Director, Chanel Brown as Personal Development Director, Nomfundo Kupeka as Public Relations Director, Hamilton Muahi as Service Director, Catherine Mutamari as Golden Hands Coordinator, Dr. Rena Wilkin as the Chapter Advisor, Nkateko Mabula and Alma Agob as Graduate Advisors. I encourage each of you to consider being an officer or an active member. Should you wish to do so, please contact your chapter committee. You can find out any further information about our future events and how you can involve on our social media pages on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter for the big moment. This is the moment you have been waiting for. At this time, I would like to. At this time, we would like to recognize all our new members for their outstanding academic achievements. Our chapter has made every effort to register and accurately recognize our new members here today. We apologize in advance for any mispronunciations or omissions. Lubna Abba, Keenan Adams, Olaula Adesola, Tinyere Ahodi, Annelise Marie Albert, Ilene Albert, Michaela Almeida, Ruben Amaro, Jerome Ameningi, Alicia Anemele, Nicholas Anderson, Nicole Anderson, Paige Andrew, Vanessa Ano, Nicola Antoniazzi, Ahmed Antule, Jade Arumathew Asu, Katleho Aces, Afrian Ayob, Lucia Asmanov, Shikhar Babulal, Kayla Badenhorst, Michaela Badenhorst, Ridwan Bahar, Lakali Akrishna, Nzako Baloi, Nyeleti Baloi, Simanyiwe Bandla, Kira Baptiste, Jared Barnard, Nicole Barnard, Jessica Wansley, Taylor Baron Williamson, Jared Barth, Gina Beckenstrater, Natasha Baker, Talita Baker, Emmanuel Billet, Taylor Ball, Emma Bellingen, Shalise Benedi, Aziza Bendor, Udo Benek, Michelle Burton, Vincent Bessi, Rikas Bester, Vinesha Vital, Michelle Bezedonot, Sarisha Bowen Present. Norian Ball, Sanem Bula, Frederick Biggs, Megan Bassett, Cassidy Blackbloom, Eka Eunice Boy, Sesetu Boyson, Tamari Boyan, Kayla Boragaroy, Dean Bosov, Bosov, Salbi Bosov, Bosa,
Sam Borshov, Zaneta Borshov, Zalbi Borshov, Charlize Bosa, Bianca Buerta, Danelle Buerta, Ine Buerta, Jade Buerta, Renier Buerta, Somery Botma, Michelle Bauer, Brittany Brownes, Cassandra Boyazoglu, Sinead Brand, Siska Brink, Nicole Brink, Ish Brits, Eckhart Brits, Amy Brits, Cassandra Brown, Lloyd Brown, Kyle Bruton, Skulk Brewer, Sarah Buchanan, Eliska Buchner. Olivia Buck, Adrian Buffy, Matthijs Buitendag, Nee Balken, Alicia Burschel, Charlize Berger, Molly Berger, Zali Noer Burki, Luke Buschel, Desiree Bass, Michael Beinschekel, Caitlin Cannon, Heinrich Carstens, Lorenzo Calvaro-Valero, Kaylin Siriani, Gabriela Chantler, Rumivo Shabwana, Hisen Shen, Tasmea Chetty, Ola Chemwanengara, Asandiswa Chita, Doraiku Wenga, Viwe Chosi, Sean Christoph, Vuyoletu Sio, Charles Clausen, Bine Clark, The Neuron Clark, Flores Kutia, Johanna Kutier, Pietras Kutier, Brittany Corti, Beverly Kutz, Ayo Cousin, Shanae Crocker, Nicole Cromer, Young, Lauren Kuverwell, Bernice Curry, Dylan Euler, Grace de Asanchao, Shantae de Rocha, Gulia Damilano, Radia Darso, Damien Daru, Kirsten De Beer, Madeline De Brain, Jason De Brain, Nicholas De Decker, Daniela De Figueredo, Alexa De Grief, Andre De Jache, Jocelyn De Jong, Celine De Jong, Ludovic De Kok, Kyla De Lange, Miganga, Kate DeVitt, Lizanne DeVitt, Nalei DeVitt, Megan Delaney, Kyla Dalport, Tanatwa Dendre, Robin Denton, Matt Dewar, Joel Danukal. Kathleen Luetu Didita, Ashley Dilianis, Lisa Dilnot, Dia Diplau, Bonginkosi Dlamini, Sinenhlanhla Dlamini, David Dodkin, Lisa Dreyer, Alexandre Duplessis, Carl Duplessis, Lisa Duplessis, Nita Duplessis, Brian Duploy, Joan Duploy, Joan Dupria, Carly Dupria, Leone Dupria, Michael Dupria, Mayette Dupria, Andrea Dutoy, Jessica Dutoy, Luca Dutoy, Nadia Dutoy, Justin Duarte, Patience Dubé, Saba Dangaria, Shantae Dunstan, Ruby Ebeling, Victor Echuzu, Kirsty Ellard, Lisa Elliott, Chloe Ellison, Makeda Emelife, Laura Emery, Aurei Engelbracht, Jason Engelbracht, Ilongo Engondo, Chris Esterhazen, Jacqueline Estrella, Emma Everard, Leandro Fernandez, Tova Ferreira, Erin Fisher, Scott Fisher, Luca Folke, Sarah Ford, Quinton Foster, Andre Furie, Shawnee Furie, Clea Foxman, Michael Francis, Shireen Francis, Avuyile Gaga, Jenna Gallagher, Garabo Haoshubelwa, Candice Gardiner, Benjamin Gardner, Janae Gebhardt, Marcel Haldenais, Carmen Geezer, Rochelle Geezer, Stephanus Geezer, Ayeza Geza, Denise Gill, Anya Glazer, Shikara Gokul, Bella Gomes, Aliyah Ghulam Hussein Ibrahim, Claudio Gopi, Ella Gordon, Bianca Gotta, Andrew Ghos, Emil Ghos, Laura Ghos, Kiara Govender, Pravashan Govender, Rajeshwari Govender, Shannon Govender, Yagan Govender, Annika Grief, Courtney Grieve, Tana Greiling, Jamal Griesel, Katie May Griffiths, Anya Grobelaar, Amanda Grobelaar, Bianca Grobler, Jan Grobler, Danielle Grobler, Jessica Gumares, Rachel Guthrie, Shade Haji Paulos, Amy Hammond, Robin Hancock,
Shante Hanukum, Michelle Harmsa, Aisha Deva Harris, Gareth Harris, Sarah Harrison, Savannah Harvard, Aaron Harvey, Michael Harvey, Johnne Hatting, Celeste Henning, Hirsch, Ashley Ho, Michaelin Holman, Kaylee Holmes, Megan Holthausen, Shanae Horn, Allison Horsfall, Kiara Kyle Houston McMillan, Kimberly Huang, Kaylee Human, Vincent Human, Vicky Hurwitz, Alvin Haseman, Modupi Idowu, Chisom Igwe, Christy Eanes, Jesse Irvinizi, James Ireland, Laura Irons, Seth Irwin, Tasha Isaac, Caleb Isaacs, Sumaya Ishmael, Erin Ivins, Kristen Jade Ivins, and Neme Jacobs, Cindy Jacobs, Shia James, Fatima Janu, Adri Janssen van Rensburg, Martinette Janssen van Rensburg, Natasha Janssen van Rensburg, Ruben Janssen van Vieren, Thea Janssen van Vieren, Courtney Jeffrey, Tavish Jugru, Caleb Johnston, Sisanda Jojo, Aaron Jones, Danae Jonker, Zufreen Joseph, Andrew Jordan, Lauren Jordan, Maxine Jordan, Sune Jordan, Keisha Lee Jube, Matthew Jube, Tato Kabu, Taslim Kala, Taila Kep, Little Honolo Katane, Ashley Keller, Rose Hokong, Lerato Kabo, Igor Karakian, Gloria Koza, Luyanda Kumalo, Tembelihle Kumalo, Lindsay Keelan, Tyron King, Gregory Kirkcaldy, Nicholas Kirsten, Hanista Kitching, Karen Clufio, Francois Knowles, Alex Kuhn, Tulufe Kolwane, Joyce Konyana, Gerard Kutsia, Daniela Kramer, Melissa Kramer, Chantel Kruen, Anel Kruger, Anna Kruger, Hannah Kruger, Kruger, Ray Kruger. Quinlan Kun Rubimbu Kwaipa, Ashante Kunene, Vibakshala, George Lambers, Odette Lekransi, Charles Lekransi, Shano Leroux, Kabelo Lei, Megan Leipzig, Lekolwane, Hatuchedzo, Kimberly Lerwick, Caitlin Lesser, Mabulara Litsitsa, Mary Jane Litwaba, Belitabe, Erica Lomberg, along with Ricardo Lobo, Danae Lottering, Marvin Lowe, Gabriela Lorenko, Andre Lorenz, Lizay Lorenz, Shantae Lowe, Imone Lowe, Kiara Lisa Lowe, Nina Love, Ivan Lowe, Reinhard Lotter, Nami Salubete, Marshall Ludwig, Michaela Ludwig, Kyle Lusted, Ntokozo Luthuli.
Please join us in congratulating these new members of Golden Key International Honor Society. Being a newly inducted member of Golden Key International Honor Society means you will live by our charge. You are now being inducted as a member of Golden Key International Honor Society. Your selection to Golden Key was based on that which you have accomplished. Membership in Golden Key is a privilege and an honor, which brings with it certain responsibilities. Endeavor to maintain and promote high standards of academic achievement. Serve as leaders amongst your peers, as seekers of wisdom. The purpose of a university education is to enrich you as a person. More than the accumulation of facts, it is an integration of all your experiences in a determined learning process. Be a person of good character, upholding high moral and ethical standards. Let honesty and fairness guide your every decision and excellence rule your every action. In this way, you and society will prosper. Make a commitment to support the activities of Golden Key. Your leadership, organizational and community skills will be refined and new chips will be gained. Through you, our chapter can contribute in a very tangible way to the well-being of this university. The key holder is a leader, but the greatest leader is the greatest servant. As a member of Golden Key International Honor Society, you have chosen to live as a seeker of wisdom with a lifestyle of service. You have demonstrated your ability. Now fulfill your potential.
I would like to invite and I challenge each new member to involve yourself in society activities. Remember, nothing will come your way unless you take the necessary action. This includes applying for scholarships and awards, developing your leadership skills by serving as a chapter officer, and committing yourself to community service. This our website www.goldenkey.org for more information. Keep your email address updated. Golden Key communicates directly to you via email, and the South African office will inform you on behalf of our corporate partners about career and any other opportunities. We'd like to thank Dr. Almi Castleman and the Golden Key office team, our chapter advisor Dr. Rina Wilkin, our graduate advisors Katina Matebula and Elma Cole, and all who contributed in making this virtual ceremony possible. Your support and input is sincerely appreciated. And now we have come to the end of a beautiful emotion. We would like to conclude this by congratulating our new members and welcoming you to Gordon Key International Honor Society. We wish you a good night, stay safe, and God bless.
Viva Doc Academia, Viva Professor.